Suppose a nuclear explosion takes place at 12 noon. By 1 o'clock, let's assume all the fallout is down. Then the total residual radiation would be at a high level. By 7 o'clock, it's down to 1 ton. In 2 days, though still dangerous, it's only 1/100. But in 2 weeks, it's only 1/100. But we do not have the maximum precaution to determine it.
Dreams already real.